At this year's PhD Day, you'll be joined by experts in commercialization from Danish National Investment Funds and from the Technology Transfer Office at Aarhus University, people such as myself. During the networking sessions, we urge you to take the opportunity to discuss possible commercial potentials for your project with us. And in order to get the most out of our time together, we would like you to come prepared. So here are three things we would like you to consider. First, identify the most innovative aspects of your project and consider if and how your project could be relevant for business development. And second, be open-minded. Approach the industry people with interest. They're here to meet you. To prepare yourself, go ahead and practice a short sales pitch that focuses on the most important and exciting parts of your project. And then finally, make sure you don't disclose any confidential information, because as important as figuring out the commercial potential of your project, you also need to ensure not to compromise a possible future patenting option. So explain the problem you intend to solve, but don't disclose any details on how it's solved. For example, don't give away specific information on structures, sequences, or the like. And do not hesitate to contact your TTO office if you need any help or guidance on this. We're looking forward to seeing you.